How's it going, guys? Elliot here. Hope you guys are doing okay. Lilies, Blinks, you guys have absolutely showed so much love to my last video. Over the weekend, it has become one of my most viewed videos on my channel. So thank you guys very much. I really appreciate it. Thank you for all the love. Thank you for all the comments. Thank you for telling me all these little tidbits of information that I wouldn't have known. So I really appreciate it. Much love from you guys. And I just want to say thank you. Because of that, I've been getting a ton of suggestions to react to the other Lily films. I thought, why don't we do the second most recent one, Lily's film number 4. I've already seen this video before, but I thought it would be really great to just go over it with you guys and let you guys know my insight. If you guys don't know, my name's Elliot and I dance. I'm excited. I'm super excited for this one. I want to say that this video is brought to you by our Patreon. Patreon.com/ElliotNewVillage helps keep this channel rowing and going. With your help, we could take care of expenses and equipment, and all Patreon subscribers get access to our exclusive content index, ElliotNewVillage.com. Check it out and see what we have to offer. We have new exclusive uploads every week, and if not, it's all optional. Still got love for you guys. And with that being said, let's move on to the video. So here we go. All right, so we're gonna go watch the practice version and then we're gonna go watch the full version. I love practice versions because I get to see everything for all of its glory. The simp activation, guys. I don't know what it is, but just like Lisa in baggy shirts. Choreography by Cheshire Hall. You could even see her in the background, and you could even see Anthony in the background too. Also giving me the same vibes from the movie. See, now this part is an actual charm. We have Cheshire and Lisa together. But as you can tell, there are two different form factors of dancers. Lisa being the longer dancer, longer lines, and then you have Cheshire. Smaller form factor, but a lot of control, a lot of dynamic coming from her. Chorus choreography, super legible, great musicality. And a lot of South African movement in there too. Okay, so we're gonna run it back. But damn. I'm trying to be as composed. Okay, let's run this one back again. Okay, this time let's go over body language. Let's go over form factors of as dancers, and let's just talk more about the choreography, okay? You know, it's great, even in the dance practice, Lisa still gives full eye contact to the camera. Ooh, I thought this is a real cool to point out. So this is just one example of many throughout the choreography. Lisa being the spotlight dancer in this video. Notice all the small choreography changes that she executes in comparison to the backup dancers. So the first count, you could already see she already has these slight nuances to differentiate her from the rest. And by the way, the gentlemen kill it. Show some love. You can't get anybody to stop me. You ain't got anybody. You got. Watch this. Just watch the dance. Watch the men. Just watch this slight combo. Ta-da-ta. That shit was fast as f-. Excuse my language. You can't get anybody to stop me. But also watch what Lisa does to help compliment the gentleman. And vice versa, right? You can't get anybody to stop me. Super chill, super laid back. So I want to watch this twice, right? Watch Lisa and her lines. So long, you could see every single angle. And I think that's such a blessing about being a taller dancer. You look large, you do not need to try hard to take space. But then watch Cheshire. So we're gonna watch it one more time, but watch Cheshire this time. And although she's a smaller dancer and her lines aren't as accented as Lisa's, because she's smaller, she has a tighter pocket. So in the choreography, watch all the controlled sections and watch how well she executes them. Just watch how tight she is. It's super great. And I honestly, so this is one right here. This part right here, it's like a variation of the chicken head. Watch how clean Cheshire executed that. Lisa did a great job as well, but I feel like those are trade-offs as dancers. If you're a tall dancer, you have longer lines. If you're a smaller dancer, you have a really strong grip on muscle control. But however, Lisa also has really good body control despite her size, and Cheshire has great lines despite her size. They're just a lot of talent just stemming from all these dancers, stemming from Lisa. You gotta show some love. Sorry if the tags are in the way. Watch this. I didn't notice, but Lisa does like a small sea walk. Right here on the bass. That was cute. Okay, moving on. Let's actually watch the full version for all its glory. Actually seeing Anthony's work, the final form, the final production. Okay, so no big shirt Lisa, but I ain't tripping. I'm a huge fan of all these glamour shots too. Ooh. You know, I like how there's a contrast now. I like how she has baggy pants and a slim top in order to. Emphasize her upper body. Sorry if there was a long pause. Still killing it despite the wardrobe change. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. Shout out to the environment. Whoever thought of this set with the wrecked cars and the LEDs. Eesh. Well done. I thought the wardrobe selection was, I thought the wardrobe selection complemented the choreography very well. Okay. All right, let's run it back one more time. things I want to talk about. Anthony did a really awesome job transitioning glamour shots within the choreo. I feel like sometimes within dance film, when they do close-ups, because of that, you cut off half of their proportion so you could only see their upper body. But in exchange, you get more emotion coming from the dancer. I felt that Anthony, or whoever edited this, most likely Anthony though, did a great job choosing which moments when it was okay to cut off the lower body and instead exchange that with a more closer shot of the dancers. So I thought that was really cool. It was a nice transition and it helped me feel more compared to the dance practice version where you see their whole body, but you can't see their emotion coming from them. And I also want to talk about one thing too with Cheshire and Lisa's section. The way Lisa does that is cute. Like just right there, this move right here, perfect. So watch this transition into just the upper body. Anthony did a great job because you could still see the whole movement, at least most of the movement, because the back dancers are not as close. But now you could actually see Lisa's emotion because it's closer. So another upside of having backup dancers. You can't get anybody to stop me. Yeah. You ain't got anybody. You got nice transition. Me, don't stop me. Okay, so compared. Compared to the dance practice version, watch the chemistry between Cheshire and Lisa. Notice how they're actually reacting to each other as they dance. And Cheshire's giving that eye contact towards Lisa. And, sorry if I'm pausing it, okay? I try not to pause as much as possible, okay? There's just so much greatness. But another transition, which I thought was a perfect part, right here. You could still see the body control within that section, but now you could actually see their chemistry. Great moments being chosen. And Lisa kills every single glamour shot. I like how there's a lot of South African, African, Afro-Caribbean movements in this. Let's go. Well done, well done. Anthony killed this, Cheshire killed this, performers killed it, Lisa killed this. Overall, just, this is what I'm talking about, guys. I'm glad I watched this video beforehand, like way beforehand when it came out. Cause now going back to it, when I first watched this, I was just like, oh shit. It was just me appreciating Lisa. Totally didn't have the time to appreciate everything else going on behind it. Anthony's work, Cheshire's work, the gentleman backup dancers. I wasn't able to appreciate them as a whole, which I think was a great job done by Anthony because the idea is to highlight Lisa. Everything as a whole, I just got to appreciate and It was perfect. This was really dope. Thank you guys for wanting to recommend these videos. Blinks Lilies got a ton of love for you. That being said, I think I'm gonna leave it there. All right, like this video if you liked it, dislike it if you dislike it, subscribe if you'd like to see more content of mine. Thank you to all my current active Patreon subscribers, and if you'd like to support our channel, patreon.com/ElliotNewVillage, and all Patreon subscribers get access to our exclusive content index. Check it out, ElliotNewVillage.com. Check out what we have to offer. All right, new uploads every week exclusively for you Patreon subscribers. If you can't, that's okay, it's all optional. I still got love for you guys regardless. Thank you everyone, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.